Hi, good morning, and thanks so much for tuning in to Wake Up Today on your Wednesday. It is the 14th day of May, and we have developing news that we continue to cover all morning long coming out of Waikiki.
Yeah, Jai is on the scene. He joins us with much more. Jai, for the update.
Hey, thank you, Ron and Elena. Yeah, Dodge Caravan at about 3:30 this morning came barreling down the Ala Wai Boulevard. And if you go past McCully, Ala Wai Boulevard starts to sort of make a turn as it gets towards Kalakaua. And the van went off over the sidewalk, hit a tree, and is now into the Ala Wai. And here's the dilemma. You see those bubbles that are coming up? That's the oil coming out of this van. And it's been considerable, and we've seen it actually getting pretty bad. Just talked with a Honolulu police officer who said last time this happened, it took 3 days for him to get the van out. Now, earlier, there were crews here with different tow trucks, and they were talking that the city puts a cap on what they can charge for salvage operations like this at $300. Well, they say there's no way this thing's going to be pulled out for that kind of money. They need to hire a diver to hook a chain to that, and they say that that's going to cost several hundred dollars, if not more than that. So that's the dilemma that's occurred. Now, at 3:30 this morning, the man who was at the wheel of this van was pulled by rescuers out of the Ala Wai Canal. He was taken to the hospital. Our understanding was he was able to walk to the van, and this is footage that our man, George Cabral, was able to get. As we said, at about 3:30 this morning is when this happened. Honolulu firefighters able to pull him from this wreckage, and he is said to be doing okay, able to walk to the van. So that's the good news. Now, as far as any sort of lane closures, everyone has moved on. That's HFD, HPD, as well as the tow truck operators. They've moved on. So all lanes of the Ala Wai are open as you approach Kalakaua Avenue. All right, Wake Up Today continues now. Let's find out more about other traffic troubles, and for that, we turn to Taizo.